A Lexington priest known around the world for his acts of kindness spent the day in Harlan County paying tens of thousands of dollars of utility bills for laid-off coal miners. When he heard of the layoffs and the bounced checks from Black Jewel Coal Company last week, Father Jim SIchko made immediate plans to be in Harlan County Monday morning.
I received an email request from someone sharing about the Black Jewel miners. I had not known anything about that. I said, you know, I want to help out these people, and I just put on Facebook instantaneously my desire to help these people, and that's exactly what transformed today. I paid electric bills. I paid water bills. I paid any type of utility. Many of the individuals brought to me the checks from Black Jewel Mining Company that showed that their paychecks were bounced. And that was very disturbing, very, you know, that had to be shocking for them.
Nearly 200 miners and their families came to the Holy Trinity Catholic Church in Harlan Monday morning with their last check stub and utility bills, hoping to help get them paid. And Father SIchko did not disappoint, paying more than $20,000 of money that Father SIchko raised himself.
Well, it's just by the gifts that sometimes people give me. It's by my own hard work and my willingness to pay forward. And I'm just grateful for individuals who believe in the ministry that I'm called to. And people will send me gift cards. People will send me, you know, various things that I can give away. And so I'm very grateful for that.
Father Jim SIchko took lots of selfies with those he met, which he has become known for. And he's now making final plans for his next trip.
I'm leaving tomorrow for India, so it's just wherever the Lord brings me and you know, I go. And all the people at Eastern Kentucky are great people, and so I'm thrilled to have the opportunity to be there today.